Wondering if you have enough space to plant potatoes in your garden? If you have a sunny corner, just 2 feet by 2 feet, that's all the space you need. Instead of the typical mound rows that take up lots of real estate in the garden, try planting potatoes in a tower. It will take some planning, but the payoff will be worth it. Keep watching to learn how to make it happen at home. Step 1. Choose your potatoes. Get your hands on some healthy, certified seed potatoes. The best options for towers are late varieties. They set heavy tubers and mature in late summer to early fall. Once you have your seed potato, cut them up. Just be sure to leave at least 2 eyes per cut section. Set them out to dry for a day or more. You'll know seed potatoes are ready to plant when the cut sides have calloused over, which reduces chance for rot. Step 2. Build your tower. When using lumber, the materials and plan will be more involved, but the tower will be beautiful and something you can use season after season. The basic concept is to build a box from pressure-treated or rot-resistant lumber, measuring 2 feet by 2 feet. The box will be attached to 4 2x2 posts, standing just under 3 feet high. As you add soil, you will attach more boards to the posts with the help of screw and drill until you reach the top and complete your tower. Step 3. Plant your tower. There are a couple of methods out there for planting potato towers. Here, we will focus on planting only one layer of seed potatoes in the bottom 6 inches of the structure. Use a rich organic compost mixed with some coconut coir or potting mix to improve drainage and air circulation. Mel's mix or something similar is a good option. Add 3 inches of moist soil to the box. Plant seed potatoes about 6 inches apart and cover them with 3 more inches of soil. Once seed potatoes sprout and grow to a few inches tall, add more soil. Mounding soil around the stems every 2 to 4 inches is key to getting plants to produce more tubers. This is why using late varieties is important, as they ideally will set more tubers in every layer of soil added. Early varieties will often produce only one set of tubers, so using early varieties will limit potato production to the bottom 6 inches of the tower. Continue this process of mounding soil around potato plants and adding boards to the tower. Once your plants reach the top, continue to water deeply and often. You'll know potatoes are ready to harvest when leaves begin to yellow and die. To harvest, remove one side of the bin and carefully unload the soil so as not to damage any potatoes. It helps to use a tarp so you can add the leftover soil to your compost bin easily.